we bring the Solus Christus project to a close, I just want to take the time to thank everyone who was involved with the project. I want to thank all the producers, all the MCs, all the musicians, everybody who contributed their gifts. I praise God for that. And I also just want to thank you, the listener, for taking the time to listen to this. I know that your time is valuable. You know, just thinking about time, I'm reminded of the passage from 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 18, which says that what's seen is temporary and what's unseen is eternal. And that's really heavy when you think about that, because it means that everything that you can see, if you just look around you right now, I don't know where you are, but whatever you can see at some point is not going to be here anymore. That includes the CD that you put into the CD player, the CD player itself, your body, everything is temporary. In 2 Peter, it says that the heavens and the earth are being stored up for fire and being kept until the day of judgment and destruction of the ungodly. And that's real serious, you know. I just want to urge you to repent and turn from your sins, to trust in Jesus Christ for your salvation while there's still time. Tomorrow's not promised. We don't know what the next day has in store for us. And if you're listening to this, that means that God has been gracious to you in giving you time to trust in Him and Him alone. We are thoroughly impressed with Jesus Christ. We believe the claims of God, that Christ is alive, that He lived a perfect life, that He died an atoning death as a substitute for all who would trust in Him, that He was raised on the third day with all power, and that He's coming back to judge the world. And so if you take nothing else from this project, I just pray that you take Christ alone in all His beauty, in all His saving power, in all His wisdom and strength, in all His excellency, and that you trust in Him and Him alone as the treasure. So, until next time, Soli Deo Gloria, glory to God alone. For from Him and through Him and to Him are all things. To Him be the glory forever. Amen.